We woke up on the morning of December 5th and we were in Bosangoa, but we heard that very heavy fighting had broken out in the capital Bangui. The situation was also very tense in Bosangoa.
Because là-bas, ils sont en train de jubiler la victoire, ils sont en train de monter vers vous.
Around midday, all of a sudden, the anti-Balaka attacked the town of Bosangoa. We were forced to flee, together with much of the population, to the base of the African peacekeepers. For hours, a very intense gun battle broke out all around the base as the anti-Balaka and the Seleka fought for control of the city of Bosangoa. As they started losing control of the situation, Seleka fighters and anti-Balaka fighters ran into the base, and we saw hundreds of people being disarmed by the African peacekeepers. People were sitting there in absolute silence because I think they were trying to listen to what was going on all around them. By the next morning, over 1,000 people were dead in Bosangoa and Bangui.